got the brilliant idea one time to make his steel guitar talk, and he actually does it right now with a beautiful song.